too. My, my, my. Right inside there. Pitch it in, shake it up. You'll know, you feel the thump of the weight. Most times it's that thunk. You're putting it on his nest, on his hole. Yeah, see? Told ya. Oh yeah. Look at that one. Oh, hey. There you go. Oh, look at that one. Oh yeah. That's exactly what I was talking about fishing in this nasty little holes, eh? Nasty little holes have got nasty, fat, big mouth bass. Look at that. Look where that hook is too. Look where the bait is. He's got that right in there. First pitch, dudes, right inside. You saw it. Put it in. When he's there, he will tell you. Because he will just go boom. Wow. When you know, when you gotta get them pliers, them hooks, well, found that spot. Find the edge, take it off. I'm gonna put him in for some pictures. We lost one a little bit bigger than that a little while ago. Let's put him in the box right here. See? That's the ones right there you're looking for. Put him in here, safe keeping. And that's what I mean. Right here, you know, little pockets, little spots on a main lake. You look out, you say, well, I like docks, you know, and big pad areas like football fields and stuff. And you know what? Sometimes that really does produce good docks for sure, but it's finding the natural cover that bass like. Bait fish in there, sunfish, bluegills, frogs, and them Strike King perfect plastics in rage tail baits. Because when they're in there and you put it, when you set, you think snag, and then they go like this, then they fight, they make your heart go like this. Let's keep going. Let's find these little pockets with bass.